part 3. The objectives of this video are 1. To understand about convection. 2. To understand about natural convection in coastal regions. 3. To understand why do we wear clothes according to the weather. Hello friends, how are all of you? I had been to Goa for a few days. Goa is a beautiful beach destination in Maharashtra. How is it that a beach always has a pleasant atmosphere? Have you ever thought that why do we wear light colors in summers and dark colors in winter? Come, let us find the answers to such questions with the characters of this story, Mala and Raja.
Mother, I want hot water to take a bath. Can you boil some water for me?
Yes, Raja. Wait for a while till the water heats up.
Mother, the water close to the flame heats up faster, right?
Yes, Raja.
Then all of the water heats up together.
Like you said, that the water near the flame heats up first. Then it rises up. Then the cold water around it takes its place. Then similarly, the water heats up and rises. This continues till the whole water in the vessel heats up. This is known as convection.
Is convection also a method of transfer of energy of heat like conduction?
Yes, you are right, Raja. Convection takes place in liquids and gases.
The air also heats up because of the sun's heat. So, does it also rise like water?
Shall we do an experiment? We will need these materials: a broad cylindrical glass tube, one candle, one incense stick, one round cardboard with two holes, tape, matchbox. Come, let us light the candle and place this broad glass tube over it. Now cover the glass tube with the cardboard and secure it with the tape. Remember to place the cardboard in such a way that one hole is right on top of the flame of the candle. Now, light the incense and place it over the other hole. Now, let us wait and watch what happens.
Look, the smoke from the incense stick is coming out from hole above the candle.
Yes, but how did the smoke from the incense go inside the glass tube?
Think.
The hot air around the candle is coming out and the cold air from around the incense stick is going inside.
And then the air which went inside is becoming hot and rising from the other hole.
Good job, children.
This means that hot air rises and the cold air takes its place.
Mala, do you remember that in the science exhibition in school, a child had made a model in which he had explained something about the similar flow of air around the seaside?
Yes, I remember, but not clearly. Come, let us read in our science book. Look, it is written here that during the day, the land heats up faster than the water and the air above it rises. To occupy that space, cold air from the sea comes in and takes its place. This is known as sea breeze. During the night, the opposite happens. Water in the sea cools down slowly, then land, and therefore cold air from the land blows towards the sea, and warm air from the sea comes and takes its place. This is known as sea breeze.
This explanation is exactly like the experiment we just did. Like the cold air from near the incense went in and the hot air rose up from above the candle. Likewise, the currents around the seaside are examples of natural convection. The sun also gives us heat, but there is no medium between the sun and the earth. So then, how does the heat from the sun reach us?
Yes, a medium is required for transfer of heat in conduction and convection. So how does transfer of heat take place without a medium from the sun? Come, let us look in the book. Look, it is written here that the heat from the sun reaches earth through radiation.
Radiation? Show me the book. It is also written here that there is no medium needed for radiation. That means transfer of heat takes place by three means: conduction, convection, and radiation.
Raja, wear something warm. It is getting cold now.
Mother, warm clothes gives us warmth. In summers, we wear light clothes with light colors.
Yes, you are right. We wear light-colored clothes in summers because light colors reflect the heat and hence we feel less warm. And in winters, we wear dark colors because dark colors absorb heat and hence we feel warm.
Oh, so let me wear my red sweater.
Now the water mother heated for you to take a bath has cooled down. Let us do our homework or else the teacher will scold us tomorrow.
So friends, you understood about convection and radiation. We also learned that the weather on the beach is always pleasant. Now when all of you want to choose clothes to wear, I'm sure you will think about the weather first. We shall meet soon.